we're figuring out if Isabella's the right candidate for student body president.
So, we've heard you've been in a music video with Isabella. Is she really as good as she says?
Bergman's boy, 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 boy. I'm a Bergman strolling through the gravel in my black kicks.
So you've been with Isabella in student council for some time now. Care to tell us about that?
Yes, I've been in student council with Isabella for 5 years. 5 incredible years.
So my sources have told me you've known Isabella for some years now.
Yeah, I've known her for like 11.
So we've heard you've done several sports together. Care to elaborate?
I mean, we've basically done everything here at Ash. Basketball. Badminton.
I am close.
We're in the weight room every day. I mean, how do you think we get these gains? And of course, we've always done horseback together.
Sources tell me Isabella's running for student council president, but between us girls, can you tell me something about that?
Yeah, she has spunk.
She has charisma. So you've been Isabella's cheer captain for the 2017-2018 school year, but just between us, how was she?
Well, she was a character, but we loved having her on the team. Go Saints!
Hi, my name is Lauren Lahey, and I'd just like to say, Isabella is the one for the job.
I've known Isabella since the day she was born, and I've known for a really long time that she was going to be student council president. I guess you could say politics runs in our blood. I'm Mary Virginia Geis, your student council president of 2016, and I approve this message.